to come back and we're going to say goodbye. We're going to release you from your chains here of listening to Pioneers of Country for the last 2.5 hours. But I do want to tell you that this broadcast, if you missed any of it, if you want to listen to any of this broadcast from the beginning for the last 2.5 hours, go to pioneersofcountry.com. Not now, it'll take a day or two to get it up there. www.pioneersofcountry.com. That will take you over to our podcast page, and you will be able to listen to this show on demand. You can download it to your computer, or you can stream it without downloading it. Your choice. So you can hear it, and so that's the link. Pioneersofcountry.com is the place to find this show. Not today, but in a day or two, whenever I get around to it. Well, thank you very much for being here. Enjoyed remembering that not too many pioneers left, folks. Not too many superstars left. But we remembered Clara Ann Fowler today. She was known professionally as Patty Page. She passed away this past Tuesday, January 1st, 2013. And hopefully only probably presented half of the information there. You can Google Patty Page on the internet and find out everything that there is to know about Patty Page. And she was born in Oklahoma, and of course she was a pop singer, but she was also enjoyed country music, and she took the pop music and brought it to country music. She came to country music rather than country music going away, as they do now. But let's not go there. So here's the last Patty Page song. We'll come back and say goodbye, gang.
The sun contains rain. They label vitamin D. If you like vitamin D, it's quite all right with me, but I am here to say that I like vitamin love, but I can't get vitamin love with that doggone sun above. I don't care if the sun don't shine, I get my lovin' in the evening time when I'm with my baby. It's no fun with the sun around, but I get going when the sun goes down and I meet my baby. That's when we kiss and kiss and kiss and then we kiss some more. Don't ask how many times we kiss at a time like this. Who keeps score? So I don't care if the sun don't shine. I'll get my lovin' in the evening time when I'm with my baby. Shine. I get my lovin' in the evening time when I'm with my baby. It's no fun with the sun around, but I get going when the sun goes down and I meet my baby. That's when we kiss and kiss and kiss and we kiss more. Don't ask how many times we kiss at a time like this. Who keeps score? So I don't care if the sun don't shine. I'll get my lovin' any time when I'm with my baby.
Thank you very much, gang. Ring, Stu, Evan Chuck, all the folks we've heard from, DJ Hill, Daphne and Lad, the gang, Tom Steiner, Steve Roebuck, trying to go back here and catch everyone here. Thank you very much for being here and listening and participating. You can hear this show in repeat. The show will repeat on demand in a day or two on pioneersofcountry.com. www.pioneersofcountry.com. And you can hear the whole thing if you missed any of it. Once again, thank you very much. We heard from so many great listeners, our regulars. You were very important to what makes this broadcast possible. If you sat there and I never heard from you, I wouldn't be here right now. You'd be hearing the basic broadcast. Thank you again. Never hesitate to contact us, because it's very important to hear from you. I'm Dave, Pioneers of Country, live on January 6th. We're going to be back at some point in the future. It may be an unannounced live broadcast, or maybe it will be an announced live broadcast. We'll put you on the mailing list, dave@pioneersofcountry.com, or send me a shout-out in that player window. And that's the way that goes. We love country music. We love pioneers. Remember, they were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of country proudly remember those artists and the music they made popular.